G'day mates, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron. You don't know just how nice it is to play single player after you put up with the shit fest that was our multiplayer game, which of course should be coming out soon, probably before this video, maybe after, I don't, god. Oh, before the first video grease run through, holy shit. And you know the best thing is simply that you're able to run at full speed and fire speed, that's the best part. So what the hell was happening last time? We were facing up against the Ottoman Empire. Is there any reason? We're not really about to declare war on them. They've got a bunch of puppets. Oh, they're all autonomous, aren't they? Or, oh no, Armenia's a direct puppet. We're in a big old faction. We got Serbia, Sardinia, Bulgaria, Hungary, Montenegro, the Cretan state, and Romania. We've got the Cretan state, of course. Now, how are you lads doing? If we were to check the puppetry. Oh, we're getting closer. Nice, 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 nice. Loving it. So that's all good and well. We have a few planes, because we stole some. We stole some bombers, not going to use them. We don't have a lot of manpower yet. We're going to leave that as backup. And I think the rest of it's all good. Cool, what's this? We just need, is it rubber? Yeah, it's fine. We've got delay. Oh, we're going the superior firepower, weren't we? That's right. Just because I want to try a different doctrine. I think I've played pretty much... What other doctrines haven't I played? Hang on. Just playing with my time real quick. I think I've played pretty much all of them at least once, yeah. I usually played the Grand Battle Plan to begin with, especially as Australia. Because that bloody max planning bonus is really, really strong for overwhelming people, but it's not the best for miners who can't just overwhelm everyone. Oh, shit! You're kidding me? No! Revolt in the middle of Europa. After the fall of the Russian Empire in the Weltkrieg, German occupied vast swathes of Eastern Europe, establishing puppet governments across and creating the Middle Europa military alliance. This tightly knit alliance of countries was not meant to last, it seems, as Eastern Europe roared back into action this week with a revolt in the German sphere. The Lithuanians, led by A. Voldemort, their Vardas, leader, have declared full independence from Germany. This has sparked a chain reaction in neighbouring countries. Germany's moved in a military response, but will it be enough to crush the spirit of nationalism? Lithia who? Oh, come on! We're going to help them out. So, they are still Middle Europe, sadly. Okay, hopefully someone's going to break free. I want to break free. Austrian Empire is a puppet of Kingdom of Poland? What? Hang on. Kingdom of Poland is the puppet of what? What? Is the puppet master of them? Okay, sure. That makes sense. Ah, right. Prepare for partisan warfare. What's this? Oh, this is the, yeah, Forest Brothers. Nice. Man, man, man. What a good choice. I can't believe they go down the revolt line. How can we help them? Start lend lease. Make a percent, say 30%. Oh, hang on, that's just a number. We're going to send them, say, 200, 30%, 10%, 10%, 10%. All right, actually, we can also... Oh, never mind. We'll modify it a little bit, but we can't really help them, can we? Is anyone going to join them? Oh, man. I think sweet old Lithuania's on their own, I think. Let's see, I'll send them some... Send them, what, 20 convoys? Sure. Nah, they're all really sticking with them. Alright, fine. So, that's the war. What are we doing? Oh, ideological fanaticism. Yes, please. What's this? Oh, you can actually form Turkey. Nice. So I think, yeah, our next striking point is almost definitely going to be Turkey, or Ottoman Empire, rather. Or maybe we go down to Cyprus and nab that. I guess we'll invade Cyprus if we do invade Turkey. Let's just grab up these. We'll keep the speeder rolling. How's our little guys looking? Because we're building... That's right, we had the Cretan Crusaders, of course. We need to give them some gear. Here we go. Nice, lads. We've got these guys. We're going to get their bits and pieces. Cool. I feel like we should also make mountain troops. We should really turn them into the... That's what I was going to do last time, wasn't it? I was going to go a line of 3 Marines, there we go, and then turn the rest into Mountaineers. That's all I can do for now. Cool. That's weird, because only artillery is leading. I think artillery outnumbers them, or is it like weighted, I wonder. Weird. Oh yeah, we're lend-leasing the Cretan state as well, I forgot about that. That's how we're boosting it, apart from just building. Noish, noish, noish. Holy shit, we have a lot of weapons that, like, just lying around. I'm gonna cut back infantry weapon production and just leave it at that for now. Because, goddamn. Got a bit. Oh, Lithuania. Oh, Brazil won as, Integralist Brazil succeeded. Let's go have a look at that. Actually, where was it? I want to see. Okay, Lend-Lease Cretan State. I didn't realize you could see it here. That's really nice. Oh, no, Brazil won. Right, okay. Shit, we are getting a lot of military factories. Is it partially because we're building them in here? I think it might be. Or is that... Oh, they're building a civilian factory still. Alright, let's continue upping the infrastructure. Let's build... What else can we build that's cheap? Oh, an airfield. Another airfield. Let's go... National identity. Yes, please. What's this? God, we're a great state. We're a great little productive state. What else are we going to build? I guess, yeah, some anti-air. Although it's cheaper to just build a bunch of airfields. Let's build a bunch of airfields. Cool. We really want to get them in as tight as we can, like the smallest puppet possible. And then it'll be all happy and fine. I could do the advanced bloody... Was it suppressed subjects? But I think I'm good with that. Hey, South African Federation succeeded. I forgot I had this little location here. It's adorable. But yeah, I'm thinking long-term goals, right? Long-term goals, we want to kill the syndicalists. Sorry, accidentally spoiled something there. Gonna cut that out. Anyway, so long-term plans. I intend to take on the communists, sorry, the syndicalists, rather, because they've just always won from what I've seen. Like, in most of my games, the syndicalists just destroy everything. Holy shit. I just realized this is a 10%... Hang on, we're doing this. Ah, national unity can only ever be 90%. That's right. I was going to say I wanted 100% national unity. And now I'm sad. Anyway, no, what was I saying? Bloody long-term goals for this include taking out the syndicalists, because I've always seen them win. I'm yet to see anyone but the bloody syndicalists win. That's really quite weird. Oh, well, the Cretan garrison is not one of these guys. We'll switch them to being motorized. We might as well get one motorized division. Let's develop this a little bit. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're gonna have to wait. We need army experience, so I guess we'll put our eyes on training. Oh, we could totally go for secret weapons. That looks good. Or I guess we can go army effort. Get our doctrine rolling. Sure. Train these boys. Ah, the Führerrack book. What this is one? This is the, oh, shit. This is the actual history one. Führerreich is the actual World War II. Righto. What? Hang on. Tibet took one state. What does that mean? It took this state, I think. Yeah, because that's not normally Tibet's. Is that a colony state? Yeah. But, why? Did they surrender? Was anyone else at war? What? What just happened? I'm so confused. Also, where the hell is the Socialist Republic of Georgia? It's down here, isn't it? Yeah. Poor little Georgia. Are they the Union? Oh no, they're the Empire. Right. We all good. Come on. Let's get the timer rolling. I feel like we'll start planning. You know what? We'll grab up probably 2 of these guys. Sure. And in the event of an invade of a war, we just want to prepare our little naval invasion. There we go. So you guys can go roll on over there. Off you trot. Where are you? What? Oh, they went up over to there. Sure. The realm of Peru. What? What is the realm of Peru? National populists. Huh. Didn't realize Peru had that choice. Weird. Do you want to go... Oh, I feel like we should probably go secret weapons next. I guess we go for more military experience. Get that nice little boosts. It'd be lovely. Shit, we're building a lot of stuff really quick. We're just rolling. It feels like light speed for me, because I've just the last experience I had was with a fucking multiplayer game, which was just so slow. It went on forever. There we go, we'll link up those, and then we'll go after those. Fucking, the Cretan state is gonna be the most defended thing in the world. When I'm done with it, at least. What are they building? They're building another civilian factory. All of which are going to me. Thank you, Cretan state. Lovely. How much longer till we can drop them down? 225. Which is almost entirely caused from buildings. You know what? Sure, we could use some authoritarian dem popularity. What's this? Oh, we could go around here. Do you want to go synthetic refine? No. Oh shit, we haven't done any of the research. Huh. That was a bit of a bloody mistake there. Oh well. Question is, where do we go from here? Like, I don't know what the next war is. Obviously, we want to kill the syndicalists, because fuck those guys, but... Oh, hello, hello. That was nice and quick. Wait, oh, 1% more, one more jump, and then we can go to high party popularity. Sweet. What's this? Okay, now, do we want dispersed support, which is soft attack 25%, organization plus 10. This is just support company bonuses. Okay. Or do we want line artillery bonuses, which increases recovery rate? That's okay. Soft attack plus 10 is pretty powerful. But also, I have a lot of support companies. I almost feel like this is just the better choice. It's a plus 50% soft attack increase overall and plus 20 organization versus plus 10% soft attack, even though it is probably a lot more soft attack. Yeah, I'm going to go integrated support. Just because I do have a lot of this. See, like, their soft attack is not going to be a lot. 30. Oh, the second Weltkrieg. Oh, shit. Commune of France has declared. The Weltkrieg is universally agreed to have been the most... How many times have I read this? The most horrible war in human history. But it appears that even the greatest nightmares cannot deter man's lust for blood. After numerous political struggles and periods of diplomatic tension, the uneasy peace between Germany and France has broken down. These two superpowers are now mobilizing their armies and preparing for conflict never before seen to the human eye. The military developments of the interwar will be put to the ultimate test. New types of weapons, planes, artillery, ships, and tanks will see their first duties in the battlefield. But who will emerge victorious? That is a question none can answer. War is hell. I think I even used the same voice last time. So yeah, see, that's a 50% increase, right? Which is going to boost that up to, what, like, 25%? Like, 25, around about that. But these guys also get boosts, and these guys also get boosts, versus just these guys. I know that's overall better, but it also gives these guys 10 organization, which is huge. 10 organization is very good. How much... See, that's plus 2 there for a... hang on. If I go, like, infantry. Infantry will add 1.7. How the hell are they adding... Is that plus 10 or plus 1? That's gotta be plus 1. It's gotta be, like, a mistake, surely. Hang on. It says plus 10. That's weird. Is it, like, a percentage overall? That doesn't sound right. Anyway, let's get our boys kitted out. So... The rest of you... Actually, I guess since it is the Weltkrieg, rather, we probably... I like this. Weltkrieg, 23% world tension, largest still generated by Serbia. And there's a fucking Weltkrieg going on. Right. Let's start a lend-lease with Germany, just sending some weapons in. I'm going to send these old weapons I've got in. So send, like, 200 of them a month. And send, like, 50% of my weapon production, because I have so many of them. And, like, 10% of my artillery. Cool. Japan declared on Russia. Interesting. Okay, let's go down here and get the radio. Actually, I suppose I should stop training. Yeah, let's stop that. Okay. Right, so we're gonna go... Oh, no, that's garrison. No! Mountaineers. Beauty. There's no more things we need to get another support company since we have so many of them. That's fine. And then we want to go motorized and just deck you boys out. You know what? Fuck it. We can get some tanks. Yeah, fuck this. We're going to build some tanks. Light tanks. Still only 16. That's fine. Oh, is it 25 to make... It's a tank thing, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Shit. Alright, well, there we go. Our motorized now got tanks. Let's build ourselves some infrastructure, shall we? Let's boost those two up. Then we go for some military factories in the two of them. Military in here. And civilian here. Okay, you still haven't dropped down, mate. Let's just try another line of these. Just disperse them throughout. Another line of these. Toss them around as well. Cool. And I guess just boost the port a little bit. Righto. Missing equipment production. Yes, we are. We are missing Weltkrieg tanks. Because we just ain't producing none of those yet. Oh, we can also switch up to the new type of weaponry. There we go. Realm of Peru declared war on Ecuador. That's fine. Guess we've got to research tanks now, don't we? Righto, let's do that. Let's grab some light tanks. God damn, we are just rolling through this. India declared war on Nepal. There's a domain of India as well. There's armor effort down here. Actually, fuck it, we're going to go for armor effort. Cool. What's this? Dominion of India declared war on... Who is it? Nepal? Oh, yeah, it was Nepal. Oh, boy. Hey, what was the... Was that prepare the final struggle or something? What is this? What is it? Focus tree. Unify India. No. Oh, preparing for the final struggle. So it's just like take over Afghanistan, atrocities in Nepal. Is this cool? Invade the syndicalists? What? Oh man, I need to play India. They look amazing. Oh shit, Belgium's gone. Oh shit, that's right, the Netherlands became the Bavarian commune. That's right, commune rather. There's really nothing I can do to help, is there? Would you like some tanks? No, not really. Stage a coup. God, they do not have enough authoritarian dem in them, even slightly. Is there authoritarian dem? There's a bit in here. Alright, I'm going to stage a coup in France. In Gibraltar, of all places. In France? In Spain. Jesus, I'm an idiot. Like, hopefully that works. I do like how they have their new little tree afterwards. Man, what are we going to do? How do we help them? We're such a big, like, pact, but we can't really do anything. Germany's just getting eaten alive here. Bastards. They killed Lithuania. Alright, let's go. Where are we? Sultan declared on Ottoman Empire. Oh, that's the Axis, isn't it? The Axis of Evil. Let's go. Toss two more tanks on. Loving it. Yep, the Axis has formed. Persia's not in the Axis, but it's... Oh, it's just these two. Arabia and Sultan of Egypt. And I think they're losing. God damn, they declared war on Mongolia, Russian Empire. Is that because they're... Weird, no, they're at war with They're at war with Japan and with Russia, and Russia's also at war with Japan and Mongolia. That's a bit strange. Anyway, are they at war with the... Hang on. Yeah, they are at war with Russia. What a weird little, like, roundabout war they've got going on. Righto. Persia declared war on the Ottoman Empire. The Sultan... Wait, are they in the Axis now? No, they're just declaring war separately. What a strange war. Popularity is rising. Excellent! I thought you two lads were meant to be... Can you not sail round? Hang on. There we go. Oh, high party popularity. Good, good, good. Let's run them to the south. Hopefully they can actually get over and get ready for an invasion of Cyprus. Bloody hell, there's not much for me to do right now. I don't know why. There's nothing ticking along. Just keep researching, I suppose. I can build... I've discovered something else I can build in Crete. God damn. Build literally everything. Oh, interesting. Chile took three states. Ecuador took two. Realm of Peru is gone. and the Central America United Provinces War is going on.
Cool.
Alrighty lads, Nepal is gone. Also, I've teched up a bit, sent a whole lot more... Whoa! Oh, that was militarism, right, never mind. Wondering why I had more men. Sent a whole lot more weapons to Germany, who seem to be sort of holding and actually pushing back, so go Germany. I'm gonna keep supplying them. Whoa, hold on. The Japanese Empire have declared war on the German Empire. As part of what? Hang on. First of all, hold on. What was that country? Bavaria, right. Why did you declare? Oh god, they have a lot of focuses, so... Weird, they're just declaring on everyone. They're at war with Russia, Germany, goddamn. Let's also have a quick look at Russia. Hang on, let's just grab equipment, thank you. And a little bit of that, oh, thank you very much. So far, Russia's actually being pushed into by Japan and Transmure, which I'm still not sure what the hell that nation actually is. It's just a dude with a hat. And Mongolia's losing, but still holding out. Huh. Not sure who's really winning over here. On the other side, Germany's not fallen yet. They're pushing back. They're gonna take Berlin again! Ooh. Germany and Japanese Empire have signed a white peace.
But it don't look like Germany will be around much longer.
Also, what the shit? The Kingdom of Poland just takes some land from Germany. That's just... That's Polish land. No, I'm 99% sure this was Germany's land, and they've just grabbed it from Germany. Well, I mean, they've protected Ostprussen and all this stuff then, but still... Wait, hang on, did the Baltic duchies break free as well? I think they did. Yeah, the Baltic duchies don't exist anymore. What the shit? Did they try and break free with Lithuania? Oh my god, yes. You are now my integrated puppet. Yes. So, as an integrated puppet, you cannot declare wars, cannot decline call to wars, control over deployed units goes to Overlord. I think that's... if they're annexed, basically. Yes. I mean, annexed is annexed. Right. What does that mean by control over deployed units goes to Overlord? I'm confused. Oh. Subject manpower requirements. I can get 100% of their manpower. They can build on their land. They must trade me all their shit. They give me 25% of their civilian industry and 75% of their military, and they get nothing from tech. Ah, you are my little bitches now. And I'm just gonna stop building shit there now, so let's just go like a little bit extra for- So, you know what, build them a port. There we go, but that's that. We are done building in your lands, Crete! You're mine! You're mine! Excellent. Fill a little bit of that up. I'm getting some radar stations rolling. Ottomans and Sultans have signed, Persia and the Sultans, Ottoman- Oh god. Arabia took two states, the Ottoman, the Oman are gone, Persia signed, Ottoman Empire signed, cool. Oh wow, Ottoman Empire got decreased slightly. Still no wars for me. The leader of Germany has now no longer been the Kaiser. What? It's Alfred Hugenberg? I'm so confused now. What? Boys, we doing it! We are doing it! Come on, lads! I could sort of try and help you, I guess, but still, let's try and support you. So, first things first, we're just going to supply them with, hang on, no. 300 of these per month. 300 of these per month. 50% of these a day. 60%, fuck it. Good 60% of these. Good percent of these, lovely. Probably not going to give them tanks, but we will give them... say, like, 80% of our convoys. Actually, no, fuck it. We'll give them, like, how much do they need? They need 60, so we'll give them 70 once. Cool. Okay. Now, they're at war with France. I know they only, sorry, with Spain, rather. God damn. I know they only have Gibraltar. That's fine. How do we get in here to help you? Are you all not going to join our faction, are you? No. You've got no troops, do you? No. And no naval bases. And you're gone. That was 222 political power. I would have thought at least you had some units and I could have maybe got you in the faction or just worked with you or anything. No? Okay. All's good then. Guess we're just gonna write that one off.
I am Dwight. The German Empire declared war on the French Empire. This one, not the ones they're fighting. What the fuck, Germany? You're about to collapse and you declared war on the Entente as well. Oh, Germany, Germany, Germany. Oh. Commune of France is going for Italy. Is there anything that brings us in here? Is Italy not in any faction? No. Friggin' Giuseppe is leading the country. And we can't do anything to them. Okay. Could call in the giant alliance of the Belgrade Pact just around the corner. Couldn't ya? No, you can't. Okay. Never mind. Okay, boys. It has been a long many years. I got a few tricks up my sleeve I've been working on. But it is time. It is time to forget about our simple invasion of Cyprus and look north. For the French have come. Oh, yes. It seems they want to invade the dear state of Hungary. I don't know why Hungary, because they're literally not touching it. Anyway. And that means we're going to war. So, I'm going to call to arms. Thank you. The question is, we're in a war. Is it going to merge? It's merged. Montenegro is an ally. Cool. We're going to call in the Cretan state, of course. Bavarian commune. Actually, do the Cretan state have any units? Yeah, we're going to take those. Sorry, lad. I don't really trust you with them because they've got pointy things and guns. So I'm just going to... What type of unit is it? I mean, it's anti-tank. It's capable. Doing it. Thank you, Cretan state, for your brave donation to the war effort. Okay. So, where do we want to front up? We can't go through Poland, obviously. We can't really sit on this border. There's no point. So I think we just want to go through this bit of Serbia, then. And a bit of Austro-Hungary. Oh, that's not ours. It's Poland's. So, yeah, this little front line to Serbia, we've got to keep this open because it's our only front line in the French territory. And I don't think... We will ask for non-aggression pact. Thank you. And we will ask for military access. Hang on, we'll just go to there as well. Cool. And tell you what, while we're at it, we'll start a little offensive line. Planned in. There we go. And you boys will be just going for a breakthrough to Munich. Cool. Oh shit, what was that? Come on. That was like, how was my mouse so perfectly positioned to get rid of it? I think I was probably calling in allies, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, you know, we could totally navally invade bloody Italy. It's called Communist Italy. But I think because we're on the same side of the war, are we? Oh, we're actually not in the same war. Weird. All right, I was going to say I could march through. I guess I still can march through Italian lands because they're also at war. Oh, that's cool. That's fine. That's fine and dandy. And you know what? We will. We're going to grab the Cretan unit and two more marines and set them to deploy from the Montenegro port and just dash across and try and take, I mean, I guess just the ports. Ah, oh, do we want to go for the capital? I feel like we don't. I feel like we want to go for these ports here. So we just go like so. Oh shit, they have a lot of units there. Well, just start the plan. Meanwhile, our boats, what is this? Oh, they've just got, aircraft is the only thing that's really sort of coming on in. That's fine. The plate and war, that's fine. We don't really need to worry about that. I mean, I think I can keep my boats out, hold some, naval, oh, you weren't meant to see that. Oh no. Oh well. I guess I'll reveal what I've been working on. Actually, should we go? Oh, I feel like we should get this. Nav effort would actually be kind of nice. Let's get flexible navy and we can start bombing the oceans as well. So yeah, and here we are. I've been working on things. Yep. That's occurring. I decided when I was sitting around, you know what, we're going to make Greece a nuclear bombing nation. It's going to be beautiful. It's bloody I'm not even attacking and I'm winning. What is this shit?
Hang on, let's just scroll on over. Actually, hang on, this is the Munich force. So they just need to worry about the front line here to push into Munich. These guys are the actual front line force. I think, since we're now friends with the Italians... Yep, cool. Our border can... That's not the border. This border. Oh, Jesus. All right, delete the orders. I wish there is one button this game needs, and it's ignore all other orders apart from the army I'm currently controlling button. And if it exists, please, please tell me, because that is the single most frustrating thing about this game. Because look, I'm trying to draw another order, and there's another front line there right now. I don't want to see that front line. I want to just see this army's front line. And see, now I've got no idea where the fuck that is, so... Ah. Okay, there we go. Spearhead into Munich. Off you go. Cool. Alright, these guys should get themselves set up. Ooh. Oh, bleed, now they've got two battleships here, but they're on their own, so my boats can actually threaten them, hopefully. Yeah, we're destroying Spanish convoys. This is great. They can't pass through this nice little Mediterranean sea that we've got locked down. Alright. Tell you what, once we've grabbed Munich, which we have, which is now Serbia's land, funnily enough, we might actually double back some units, right? Oh, Luxembourg. No, you've gone... No, Luxembourg. No. Alright. I'm thinking of... Right. We'll double back our tanks. Yeah, sure. Alright, so tanks are going to roll back down into Italy and try and punch through for Napoli. Off you boys go. Belgium's come on in. Dutch East Indies, Kingdom of Finland. Come on, everyone gets in here. Alright, stick those tanks in there. Cool. Three tank divisions, hopefully going to go... Oh shit, the Spanish are here. Oh god. Oh, that's what I'm sinking. I'm sinking Spanish divisions. That's fine. This is not, however. That's two battleships taking on Montenegrin divisions. Also, what is this shit? Oh shit, I've been navally invaded. That's that shit. Oh god. Okay. Right. Should have been preparing more of these boys. Let's make like five divisions. Stick these guys here. I'm hoping... Oh shit, that's got a port, doesn't it? Yeah, we got to return some boys home. How well... I mean, we are holding this front... Fuck it, let's attack here and put pressure on the French while we still can. Short Austro-Hungaria. Good. Looks like our allies... Who's this save us? Serbia. Serbia's saved us here. Oh boy. Never ignore the homeland. Righto. Oh shit, we can totally push through. They're leaving their line. What are they doing? Leaving the line open. What do they think they're doing, honestly? Honestly. Right. Grab up some of these. God, actually, no, they haven't left the line open enough. Damn it. We're totally chucking the Cretan garrison. Just send these guys around for a little cheeky naval invasion. Well, it could totally happen. Do it. 7 days. Sure. And you know what? We'll adjust our boats. Nice, 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 nice. We got many... Two enemy ships here. 35 of our own here. 35... Cool. Alright. We're just going to grab our boats and switch them up. So, we want to go here, here, and here. Alright, nice. Poor Serbian boats. I'll remember you. Alright. The main front's going well. Yeah, we're actually pushing into French territory. Ah, yes. The syndicalists will not win this time. Not today. We still have not got enough bloody... It's called war. It's called world tension to be able to make our own war goals. God damn. I would also like a bloody peace treaty. Man, they are just crumbling. They haven't got enough units to defend here. This is great. Oh shit, we could have got a little encircle there. Oh, too late. Actually, would have been pretty big encircle. Alright, keep on pushing. I do like the Bohemian, like, they're pushing back as well. Kingdom of Poland's holding off well. Alright, how's this? Hey, defend that, would you, Romania? You bastards. Alright, we're going to employ you and all of you. So we go, these five are now homeland defense. You lot can just have an old guard general. Bloody homeland defense, off you go. Cool, they're about to be cut off, so that's fine. Holy shit, there's still 8 units here. Right. Homeland Defense can go sit on that little border. Come here. Right here. Lovely. Is that the Italian Federation that owns a little bit of my land? What the fuck? No. Oh, I guess that's... Oh, it's the Italian Federation land to begin with. Right, okay. That little bit of island. Fair enough. All right. We send these tanks on over. Oh, shit. They're actually pushing up a little bit. Oh, well. Cool. Can we... We can. All right. We're going to roll forwards. That's a lot of troops in Napoli. That's not even remotely going to be successful. Go back home, boys. Okay. Tell you what. I feel like my tanks are not going to be too useful here. There's a whole lot more units than I anticipated, so... Do we worry about the Italians, is the question. Because I could just bloody leave them. I could just run up north and leave them behind. Oh, God. Tech sharing. Yes, please. These guys are going to get just cooked alive. They'll learn. What? Did you... Actually, I guess since these guys are in different locations, let's stick them like this. There we go. They really are almost nothing but submarines, and you know, got a couple of light cruisers with them. Nice. Hopefully starve anyone out, and... God, they're just not really going to let up here, are they? Just prepare a spearhead into their land. There we go. Get that planning bonus for me, would you? Cheers, love. God damn, we have really pushed the French back, haven't we? But now I'm being stretched thin, and that's the only troops I've got are here. Oh, we really need more manpower. I'm still on limited conscription. So we can seriously start boosting. If we go all the way to extensive, or even service by requirement. Oh, yeah. Ooh, service by requirement. You're looking beautiful. Man, we could do some wonderful things. Because we've got the weaponry, we just need to train them. Takes all of 2 seconds. And also, all this land is being used by Serbia, which is, funnily enough, therefore helping us rather than the Germans, because the Germans are fucking useless. Almost got all of our doctrines as well. Oh, shit! Oh no, the battleships took out my cruisers and destroyers. That's no fun, because my subs can flee, but those ships couldn't. Alright, in that case, we're going to switch up. We were building a battlecruiser. I feel like that's just going to be a waste since we're fighting battleships. Should we focus on convoys? You know, I'm going to cut back. Right, switch it up. I don't care. I'm going to waste a bunch of production. Who cares? Oh, shit. What? Switch up. Right, really not too fast. Stick, like, one dockyard on making submarines for replacements, and the rest go on convoys. Cool. That is A-okay fine. Alright. Means that we've still got subs being produced to replace our losses, but we're not really going to take many. I say as we lose a sub. And I'm going to try and build naval bombers to deal with those battleships. Okay. Right, actually, let's just go... Oh, hello, hello. I believe this is what we in the business call an encirclement. You poor Bavarian and... Sorry, Belgium and... Oh, never mind. Encirclement's gone, lads. Encirclement's gone. Ah, yes. Give me the manpower. Yes! Produce a whole bunch more of these, lads. So, say, 4 lines of them. No, it's too many. 2 lines of them. And then go... 2 lines of you as well. Sure. Here we go. That's a lot of soldiers. Right. Oh, we're almost up to Frankfurt. Almost there. Now, the real thing is I want to get over to Belgium and all that. Start taking over these places. But all the stuff I win is for Serbia, which is really annoying me. Oh. Sure, I'll buy these. Whatever. Bloody hell. Yeah, the socialists are winning a fair victory here. Honestly, Italy, I feel like you got bigger things to worry about if you could send all your troops down south. Oh, it just annoys me. There's so many. Look at how many Romanians are just sitting in here. Where are they planning to go? They're planning to navally invade. If that succeeds, if it succeeds, I'll be impressed. Also, Finland's under attack by the bloody, Oh, we won? Whoa, what was this? We lost one, but they lost six convoys. Huh. Whoa, what do you mean them? Oh, man. What a waste of stuff. Damn it. Righto. I feel like we don't need any of this then. Like, we could go submarine effort, but really? Nah. Let's go down here instead. Do we want to train quickly? That'd be nice. We could join faction research. Master impact? Eh. Factory research. Naval production? Not really. Air production looks nice. I feel like almost for now, faction research might be good. Sure. So what does that give us? Minus 20%. Limited technology bonuses, sure. Faction research. Oh, we just get a base 10% increase, and we also get an additional for each one they've discovered, which is actually a few. All right, that's not too bad. Cool. All right. I would have done it fighters. I don't really want to get fighters, though. I want to get heavy fighters. Could also grab that. Oh, hell no. No, we need these. Concentrate industry. Yes, please. Boost up the strategic bombers, get the new line of them running. We do need those heavy bombers rather quick, heavy fighters quickly though, because we need to actually have something to put our strategic bombers out with. Alright, off you go, men. There we go. Cleansing the isles, aren't we? Cleansing them real good. Yeah, okay, I'm going to pull my tanks back from here. They're useless here. Tank boys, you're going north, and you're going to be a spearhead to Luxembourg. Because what we can do is we can cut off half their army from the other half. Right, if we just spearhead into Luxembourg with the tanks. Here we go, boys. And we've got our the rest of our guys preparing. So what we're going to do is we're going to go just a wide front advance. Actually, let's make sure we grab Essen in that advance. Cool, that's a nice advance. What's this? Oh my god, one day to research support weapons. Oh wow, guys, we're great at researching things. Holy shit, faction research is good. I'm gonna get this just to get the plus 100% hardness, because that should buff up my tanks a little bit. Get that up to the next level. Oh, we are now doing reinforcement. We are now losing supplies by a little bit. So I'm gonna cut back on building so many of these. Build a few less, it's all good. Mine fewer. And we wanna go more military factories, boys. We need them. We're actually capping out now, but that concentrate industry should help us get a few more. Oh, come on, keep up the attack. We can't fail here. Not now. Not now, honey. Shit, we are probably going to fail, aren't we? Also, they're shore bombarding us, which is really bad. Wow. Alright, fuck it. We're just going to sit here. Alright, boys, stop the attack. Can we not? Shit, yeah, I think they just flooded it with men as well. Yeah, we're losing subs now. Okay, we might need to start building up more subs than I thought. Yeah. Damn it. Bloody hell, when I thought things was fine and dandy. And we need some more motorized. Cut back on those. Okay, that's a nice little setup we got there. And we'll cut back to four on these and we'll drop it a little bit lower and we start making heavy fighters. Alright. Cool. How's our tanks doing? Tanks are looking okay. Troops are looking good. Oh, why are they on the Bohemian border? No. You lot, get on the bloody French border. This is looking good. Hell, we can punch straight for Luxembourg now. Go, boys, go! The French are crumbling. Why are they so weakened? Where are their units? I mean, Spain's obviously all down in the south of Italy, where Italy, the Italians are holding them off, so that's fine, but bloody hell, they're just falling like there's no tomorrow. Our tanks are actually too delayed getting there. They're trying to take over, what's this? I can't even see the name. Strasbourg, I think, yeah. I do like myself a good Strasbourg. Lovely bit of meat. Alright. Let's knock out Luxembourg, and we want to cut off Belgium as well. The Bavarian. Oh god, they just own the entirety of Europe. Ugh, it's disgusting. But if we can cut them in two, it's going to make our job a whole lot easier. They have got some good defences along here, because this is basically the Maginot Line, but it's just mountains, which is rough. So. Come on. Oh shit, Serbians have gotten encircled. Save them, boys, save them. There we go, save themselves. Those bloody Serbians are good. Luxembourg's gone! Gentlemen, it is the beginning of the end. And I believe I'll leave it here for now, lads. What a good little session. So, the Weltkrieg has begun, but for once, the syndicalists will not reign supreme. My boats seem to be stuck here for some reason. I think they're just constantly dueling these few submarines with the battleships. Weird. Okay. And, oh, you're sending me fiats. Thank you, Italy. Thank you very much. We appear to be winning. We're winning on most fronts, you know, the bloody, syndicalists will not hold us back for much longer. Look at the north. There is no one in the north. Wow. South, on the other hand, pretty well defended. But still, we are just smashing through, and we'll hopefully finish this up next time. We'll knock out the syndicalists, invade Britain, you know, kill Spain, and I think we'll call it there, because what a good little series this has been. That's weird. It's going to be like a 3-episode series, but because there was not a lot going on of the years like 1939 to like 1941. That was just me building nukes for a bit, which still need to be built. 58 days. I'll see you next time.